little while since I played this. But, so we're just gonna. Oh! Okay, I guess we're not continuing our liquid journey. We're starting a new one. Starting our liquid journey. Is there subtitles? No. Maybe they're automatic. Play 1920. Let's increase our field of view. Turn the music down a little bit. There we go. It's a little weird, but ow. Now what? Altira.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive, to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Some water and food. Awesome. Let's go.
Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
I played this game before. Okay, what do I need to get first? Get a check the
new creature discovered.
Can I put him away? Put him away.
Oxygen.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna drown. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, we're here. Ooh. That's the fresh air. I gotta get limestone. Not limestone. Copper, be good.
Copper is an essential rock component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Huh? I don't remember what I have to get.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Quick check for materials we need. Build the repair tool. What? Do we have a repair tool? One? Oh, okay. Silicone rubber, cave sulfur. Okay. Come back to me a little bit. Over. Should be able to find it in this guy's an asshole. Oh, crap, I forgot about that.
Oxygen.
Oh no.
Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation.
Oh no.
Followed by eventual escape.
Okay. Oh, there's some creep on.
Okay,
time to go. Okay. Leaving a minute. Gotta be some. Yep. Ah! There it is. I don't know if I... Oh, inventory full. Come on, pick it up. Pick it up! There's one more. Come on. Tell me, sulfur. Because I think I need two. I mean, I only need one. Yeah, let's go check. Because I don't want to be looking around for that for no reason. Although, here, let's check here. Usually I can find it pretty easy, but not seeing any. I'm gonna
oxygen
around. That's what we'll have to do. We'll have to get the oxygen mask or tanks or whatever pretty quick. Let's check. I think we need two, but could be wrong.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
Oh. Yeah, I need more, because I'm gonna make... Oh, maybe. Fine, sweet. Okay, I only need one. Awesome. All right, step away from that. Why'd you do that?
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Well, I should probably... Might be able to make those fins, actually.
The fabricator draws from available data
Black
to provide environment-appropriate equipment. Using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Fins, let's put them on. Not already. Oh, they are. Cool. Let's go collection. Actually, that's probably not a good idea because gotta put stuff back. So let's do this. Get these. Probably that'd be good to get. Flashlight might be pretty good. Scanner, I need to make this. So I think I gotta get some titanium.
New blueprint acquired.
I don't think I have what I need for that. Put that stuff in here. I don't know what the creature eggs were. Maybe something later. Oh, I gotta worry about water too. Okay. Go back out into the liquid world. Grab these guys. These guys are great for water.
New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Purified water, these guys. Yeah.
Oxygen.
Titanium.
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Wow, there's lots of stuff. Silver and gold. Silver and gold we want.
Oxygen.
Let's go. Okay, I'm leaving. Oh shit. I almost drowned. What are those? Oh yeah. This is the... No, not remember this. They got taken to the